As much as I don't trust Oscorp, I'd rather have them up so they know what's going on. Go. Looks like it's on the way too.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Please proceed to Columbia.
Gotta neutralize it. Phew. Just like that movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. Not it.
Fast and furious, Peter. Let's get this tower up. Excuse me? Why can't I turn this one on? Oh, that's why there's bad guys.
My bad!
Get out of the way.
Enough problems as it is.
Wow.
Buddy, not in the mood.
Hey, you freaking masked menace. My brother worked for Fisk. Freaking unemployed now. Thank you a lot.
Buddy.
Oh, man. Buddy.
Not.
I just gotta say, you're like my hero.
In the mood. Down.
So I feel like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
Alright, let's get this tower up. Go get this. one place left. Let's go see what he was hiding. Don't have time to deal with Fisks. Can deal with that later. I'm taking these demons out. I knew I couldn't trust Lee. I knew it.
Hey, we're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it may...
Nope. Sorry, MJ. Gotta take care of this.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Yep. Alright. Set a distraction. There we go. That's right. Don't worry about me. Big guy. One guy there. He's done. Now we gotta distract the big guy. There you go. That's the last guy, right? At least out here. Go to sleep.
Okay, that's all of them.
Alright, let's get in here. There's two entrances. Okay, let's getting into there. That one's not until we can get up here.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers.
Means something's
Maybe
going on
here,
Spidey.
If I can find where it gets its power from.
There it is.
Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
There it is. All right.
There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
Where are you? Ah. There it is. All right. There we go.
That's it.
All right, Lee. Let's see what you've been hiding. Gotta be careful. Guards outside, most likely gonna be guards inside too. Yeah.
Man,
those aren't
guns
recyclables.
From Fisk's armory. Truck bombs. This is crazy.
Yeah. Fisk.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
It's not good.
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices.
Oh, no. Norman, what did you do?
Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Yep.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb-making, gun-running. And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Always am. As careful as I can be.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I know
it. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
I'm not.
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget, instead of dumpster diving.
probably Tony Stark level stuff. take these demons down. As much as I'm not a big fan of Norman, innocent people are getting hurt. I'm not gonna let that stand. Almost there. Hopefully I'm not too late. You guys might want to find cover.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys.
Yeah.
I should try to do this quietly. But
yeah.
Also with style.
Always. A lot of guys with guns, too. Gotta be careful.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
Which one am I doing?
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Over there. And you're gonna come up here and stay put. Really gotta worry about is those guys. And nap for you. Alright. Got two guys there, one guy there, one guy there. Okay, so He's probably not. How do I want to do this? Okay. Can't take out those two. They're right next to each other. Then we got. Oh, hold on. We got this guy first.
Sleep it off.
Hang on. He found the guy up there. So, let's see if we can take him out. Come here. There we go. You saw nothing, buddy. Trust me. Okay, danger. Can't do any of those guys yet. Okay. Let's see here. Can't do any of those guys because they're all together. Have to get them separated. So how about you guys go check out over there? You are gonna come up here.
You literally didn't see that coming.
All right. One of you needs to go over there. So, go on, buddies. Oh, come on. You know you want to go check it out. It's a lot of noise. There you go, buddy. And that leaves one more. There we go.
Lee's not out here. Better check inside.
Don't worry, guys. You'll get to have all the fun later at the police department.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Uh-huh. Again, not a fan of Norman. But can't let him get hurt. Can't let innocent people get hurt. They're not here, that's worrying.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
Uh-huh.
What else can I find around here?
Let's see.
They have bases all around the city.
Not good. Have to take those out.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.